Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, fellow acolytes and Minecraft interested people. We are back with another episode of Infinity Evolved on our lovely Skyblock map. There is a little problem. Apparently something broke in my launcher setup, because here the world is not corrupted, but my inventory was empty, so, that's weird, but it shouldn't be a problem, since our storage drawers are just fine. So, we can just move on and craft everything that we need. Let's just, I want to look at energy cells today. I guess draconic is the word we are searching for. There's an energy core. Well, let's just start with draconic. Therefore, I guess I need another draw. Okay, so I need wood. Or let's make some compacting draws. How were these built? Five stone, two piston, one iron ingot, and a normal draw. Okay, so we need a normal draw nonetheless. Which is a chest, as always, and I think six pieces of wood. Or four? Normal draw. Ah, yes, okay. It was six blocks, but in that configuration. Right. Okay, normal stone. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chuck that in here. Or probably in here. Refined iron ingot is steel. Right, okay, it's the same. Okay, need two iron ingots. A little bit redstone. Some more wood. Ah, what the hell, I'll just make some planks and put these into the drawer. Okay. So this will be pistons. Ah, yes. Cobblestone. Still important. Okay. And redstone. Right. So this were the pistons. And now the compacting drawer needs just the 5 rock, which I had up here. let's see. 2 times the piston, like so. Okay, pretty self-explanatory, actually. And, whoops. No, that's right, okay. Yes, I forgot about that. Okay, wait. Give me some steel. I need a new pickaxe. Actually, it should be enough. Draw key. It's 2 gold ingots and upgrade template. Oh, it's not very nice that we lost these very important items. Also, where did this gravel come from? From here? No. Well, I cannot break this without a pickaxe. I mean, I can do, but... I guess wood cannot be recompressed into bark. Come on, we are faster by smelting this. Okay, let's make some tools. Actually, sorry. I need a shaft, a binding, and is this a pickaxe set? Yes. Okay. Shaft, binding, pickaxe set, and we go to our tool forge and just put it in, making a pickaxe. Right. And we also can put in the pickaxe and get a steel ingot. And then repair it. Right. Okay, now can get rid of this one. Okay, recompress this stuff. Holy. Okay. And now if I put it here and put wood there, will it become sticks? Apparently not. Okay, that's all I wanted to know. So this will become our steel draw. Get me some steel. Right, this is working just fine. Okay, so if we are quick enough, we can... Right, okay. Steel in there. We don't have to lock it. Okay, now we can get all of the steel. Luckily we got no nuggets. Okay. So now I still need the draw key to unlock this draw, but at least I can reuse this space for something else. So I think I'll make copper ore and copper powder in here and have another storage drawer for copper. Okay. Right. Where did we get so much gravel from? You see, we've got 512 gravel. All up there. And our gravel drawer... has no void upgrade. Okay, so this gravel was just built up residue. Okay, if that's the case, I'll put some gravel in here and some gravel in here. Alright. Do I have some filter set up? Yes, I have. Okay, please. There's my gravestone, but there were only books in there. So, that's it. Okay, I had a backpack, so this one, woven cloth, string and stick, and 8 times, so 64 string. Let's have a look here. Hey, I've got that much. 64 string. Right. Around 8 sticks. Here's the woven cloth. And this is the backpack. Okay, so we got our backpack again. Okay, and we lost our diamond sword. But that's not that bad. We can use the opportunity to make casts. So let's see here. I want to make great sword, so I need a large blade pattern. No. Just want to know. Let's go to the tool forge. Broadsword. Cleaver. Right. Needs a plate and a tough rod. There's the plate. And there's the tough rod pattern. Okay. Now we put these in here and make tough rods. Stone large plates and whoops and apparently you need smelted stone. Okay. So back to the furnace. Smelt some stone. And then we need to make aluminium or gold brass, depending what metal we have more of. Hello? Material cost 8. Oh. Okay. Good, so we got these. So let's see. Then we'll make this our weapon casting stuff. And now let's take a look. How much gold do we have? 10 broken gold ore. Okay. Ah! We need a hammer. Good thing we got enough emerald. Okay, so as you can see, we are getting these items back really quickly. It's not entirely a loss. Okay, powdered gold, how much do we have? 2. Well, okay, back in you go. There's lead. I've got 2x lead. Okay. Right, then smelt that gold. Still got glass here. So let's get that out of the system. Inverse steel and lead. Should not be too bad. Okay. This should make 4 gold ingots. Nice. Okay. So we can cast all these. Ooh, we need more gold. 2 ingots to be exact. Okay. I got 2 ingots, luckily. Okay, because only with a blade, I think we won't beat any mobs. Okay. In the meantime, let's take just half a stack of wood and turn it into sticks and put these in here, right? Okay, and then let's make a draw template, which is a draw surrounded by sticks. Okay, so a draw surrounded by sticks. Draw surrounded by sticks. Okay, there's the template. And we need gold. Okay. Still got 4 nuggets, so at least I got the nugget right. Nugget, template, and 2 ingots. Okay. Finish our casts here. Oops. But not with glass. More with gold. Okay. And now we can make ourselves some nice weapons. I think I'll go with steel again. So let's put the glass out. And put the steel in. Right. Oops. No! No, no, no. Shit, 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 shit. Okay. Steel. Let's go with 8 ingots. I don't really know how much I'll need. Still got 2 steel ingots. So, if you cast molten glass directly onto a casting table, you'll get a glass panel. Just by the way. Okay, so you need 3 ingots for the rod. Whoops. Can I break this? Should be working. Yes. Okay. 8 ingots, seemingly. For the plate. Oh my god. Okay, and I need how much plates for this cleaver? 1. Okay, so I guess 2 more steel ingots are required. So let's see here. Here's the plate. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 ingots for a plate. Okay. So let's see. Let's put all of our steel in here. Okay. Now I've got that going. I want to make another compacted draw for copper. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Right. So binder conduit can go into the backpack. And then so, I guess this episode is regaining our inventory. I wanted to start a new mod, but I think it's more important to get stuff back. Oh, these are 8 ingots as well. Holy shit. Okay. So, how much steel is left? 2 ingots. All right. And for a cleaver. It doesn't tell you. I think we needed 2 steel rods. Right, 2 steel rods. Okay, and we've got one ingot of steel left. Right? Okay, so we need some more steel. Good thing we got quite a high amount. Okay. Ah, I forgot. You have to hammer it. Oh, shit. Okay. Give it back. Okay, so let's hammer it then. I need a machine for that. With such high amounts of material, it would take ages to actually hammer it. I mean, it's only steel, which is like that. All other materials you can chuck right away into the furnace or smeltery. Don't know why that's so hard with steel. Probably because normally you would have to make coal coke in the coke oven, which we built in one of the first episodes. And then burn iron ingots with the coal coke, but hey. At least we are getting a nice amount of steel out of it. And it added up, which is weird. Stuff never adds up, only if you're lucky, but as we don't need that much steel, of course it perfectly adds up. Okay, got everything. So let's just make a whole stack. Almost a whole stack. Steel. So we now have 126 steel ingots. This is still not smeltable by the smeltery? Okay. I'm terribly sorry. I derped up. Okay. So I'm gonna chuck this into a furnace then. Probably in here. So what are you smelting now? With only steel dust? Taking three of it? Hopefully steel. Right, okay. Can go on. You are done with the gravel. And you are done as well. So you get new stuff. Oh, and the sand is not full yet. Okay. Alright, while that's going on, let's get a new silkworm. There we go. And set this guy on. Oh, I think it doesn't matter really. Okay. So if I take out the upgrade, it should be fine. Let's see how large the radius is without the upgrade. Apparently it's still working. Okay. Guess I have to wait for the next trees. And why is this spruce sapling here and not in here? Ah, because there's no room. Okay. And consume stack is off. Okay. Okay, 24 steel ingots. I just need two more, so in you go. And the rest can go here. Right? Okay, next tree is ready. Oop. What? Why are you doing this? You shouldn't be able to do this. Okay. Perhaps it's working now. Ah, okay, so you can turn off the machine. Right. Okay. Good to know. So, the steel should be smelted. Let's make the last rod and then we can finally build our new weapon, and then we can slay some more endermen. So we want to make a cleaver. Like that. So attack, 7 hearts, chance to be hit 20%, so insta-kill, and it's reinforced too. Okay. And I don't know. Oh yeah, you can block with it. Look how slow it is attacking. Okay. Is there an enderman in here? I guess not. Ah, but we are killing stuff with only one hit. Oh, I have to go. Hey, a loot bag. Water breathing, weakness, and 6 gold nuggets, basically. What's wrong with you guys? Okay, throw away the zombie brain and let's get something to eat. Sadly no Enderman, but they will respawn, I'm pretty sure. Okay, the trees are growing nicely. In fact, they are growing so nicely I cannot see where the infected leaves are from our silkworm. I guess I'll just put another silkworm in there, as long as we've got more than one. I'm not too concerned. So one here And one to the other side. Like here. Okay. Good. So, we wanted to look into ways of creating more energy. So, let's see. Dynamo. We could upgrade our steam dynamos to reactant dynamos, for example. We would just need bronze. And then we could make creosote oil out of coal, normal coal, which I guess we have a draw for. It's charcoal, there, normal coal, 181. So, as long as we have normal coal, this will produce a lot of energy. Or we could use a lava reactor. Because we can use sugar with this reactant dynamo. Okay, so bronze is made tin and copper. And one part tin and three parts copper. Okay. I've got tin somewhere in here. One part tin. Okay, how much copper do I have? Nothing. Four ingots. Okay. Let's see. I'm sure I can get some more. As long as I'm not wasteful with that stuff. Okay. Add it up. Okay, we got 12 copper ingots. So So I need 3 tin. Right? And this should make enough copper. And while that's going on, let's just pour out the ingots of lead, which will get sorted automatically. And not in here. But they get sorted somewhere. I think up here. Do I have a lead ingot place? Uh-oh. Where do they go? Orange line. And where is the tin? We are casting already. Okay, so give me more tin, apparently. And more copper ingots. And turn off the clock, please. Weird stuff happening. So this is in going in here. And you are active with signals, so everything actually is fine. But I wonder where the lead ingots are. because there's no pulverized lead lying around. Okay. Are they still in the hoppers? Oops. No, I don't think that's the case. Will be inserted to thing. Okay, I will follow this path and I think I'll wrap it up and try to find the lost ingots here. Yeah, and next time we take care of making more energy. And after that, we'll skip Draconic Evolution for now, since I think we can do better energy cells just by using the energy cells from Thermal Expansion. And we look into automatic crafting. So, yeah, definitely stay tuned for the next episode. Sorry about the chaos in today's episode. I did not really expect my items to go away. So hopefully this save game will stay the way it is. I guess I'll make another chest and then just put my stuff in there and leave one item in my inventory. So, like so. And then I'll just leave the zombie head in my inventory and I'll see if something happens or not. Okay, so, as always, thank you for watching. I hope you had fun up until here, even if it was a little bit chaotic today. And maybe you learned something new about Minecraft. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.